Amax here with Nora in Frisco. How are you, Nora?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm doing great. The rain kind of stopped, and now it's time for a concert in the park every Thursday at 5:30. Tell us more.
Yeah, so we have three bonus concerts. Normally, this is a 9-concert series that we do every summer, but this year we gave you a little bit more bang for your free concert bucks.
Awesome.
And we have 12. So these are running through September 2nd, which is completely different this year. Normally they start when the kids go, or stop when the kids go back to school. But every single one of these has a really cool component where they benefit a local nonprofit, all the beverage sales.
Love that.
And this year we've got a couple more local bands coming up serving some tunes for you.
Totally. And every single time I come over here, I swear, Nora, every Thursday it's packed. The concerts in the park are so packed.
Yeah. Rain or shine.
Exactly. And those benefit nonprofits, just like you said.
Yeah. Very, very cool. They make quite a bit of money, so this is a great benefit for them.
That's awesome. Now, for the athletes out there, we had the triathlon earlier this summer. Now it's time for the Run the Rockies race.
Yes, Run the Rockies.
Coming up, right? September 18th.
September 18th, so you still have time to train. We have a 10K or a half marathon,
right?
And this is on the road this time, and it's September 18th. There's still time to sign up, still time to train, and get your legs under you.
Oh, yeah. I mean, registration, that's going quick. I know spots fill up really, really fast for those.
Yes, every single one of their races has sold out this year, so sign up now.
Exactly. Now, we're at the historic park. Always stuff happening at the historic park. I mean, town tours, all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, and this is a great, you know, if the rain comes in the afternoon and you're looking for something to do, the historic park, you can do a self-guided tour, or they do have several tours during the week that, or throughout the summer that
you
can sign up for.
Love the train inside.
Yeah, you learn so much more about Frisco history when you actually go out and do that tour with a guide. It's incredible.
Totally. And compared to just walking down the street with friends or family, to have a guide like that, they're going to give you facts that you had no idea about.
Exactly. And then you can impress your friends and family next time you go walking down the Frisco promenade.
Exactly. You can quiz them, right?
Yeah.
Now, we are just a stone's throw away from the marina. There's still rentals going on, right? In fall time, even though it can be chilly, it's a great time to get on the water.
It's always a great time to get on the water. And yeah, fall is beautiful, incredible views. And the beach is open and free of charge, so great place to hang out.
So cool. So many free activities. Real quick, I gotta plug the skate park and adventure park.
Yes.
So cool.
So cool. I know. I've spent some more time out there this summer, and that is, those bowls, it's just incredible to watch people.
It's insane. I'll have to get you out on a skateboard with me sometime.
Yes. I can't wait to fall on camera.
Oh, no, you won't. Now, if people want to get more information on events coming up and all that, can they go to townoffrisco.com? Brand new website.
Yeah, brand new website. All the information is there.
All right. Well, I will see you tonight at the concert in the park.
Great. See you here.